So after a long walk, I have finally reached my destination. This place is too crowded tonight because of the festival of Kali Puja and Diwali. My wall was already white, so I thought of making use of it. I will quickly draw out the outlines first and then go for the final color. After coming back to Calcutta for a short family vacation, I saw that people here are not quite serious about the COVID-19 situation. The main reason being unemployment and poverty. The fear of hunger for starvation is way beyond the fear of virus. Still, I feel that my city needs to remain safe during this tough time that the world is going through. So I thought of making this street art here, and this is in North Calcutta, Kumutuli area, where I feel people around have completely given up on the situation and started celebrating things like it used to. There is no harm in celebrating, but we should do it a little more safe this time. So I thought of making this street art here. There are two characters, Kali and a woman. The woman is celebrating Diwali like we all are, ignoring few safety measures for preventing the virus. So on Kali Puja, Kali comes and shows us how to celebrate with a little more caution. As you know, in India, we are celebrating Diwali without firecrackers this year. The use of firecrackers has been banned by the government, and we are trying our best to prevent COVID. Still, we can be a little more careful, and that is my idea behind this street art. The road here is super crowded, as you can see, and this is one of the busiest streets of Calcutta during any festival, as Kumutuli is a place for artisans who makes the idol that you see in different pandals. And I will definitely take you to a quick tour during the end of the video, and you will have a little Calcutta experience during Diwali night. Do check out her page in Instagram. I never thought I will do a street art wearing a sari. It is a very different and unique experience thanks to my sweet sister. I hope all of you are having a unique Diwali this year like I am having. Enjoy it with your friends and family. Have fun together, but be a little careful. I hope you guys like this video and the entire process of making this street art. Please like, share and comment on the comment section below and tell me how was your Diwali experience and what do you feel about this street art. Your comments really means a lot to me, and as we are extended family, I wish you guys happy Diwali yet again. I have used aerosol spray paints made by Flame Paint to make this street art. I hope you all good luck and all the brightness that comes from Diwali. See you guys next week.